Now given us figure of this cone, and this lower one is figure of hemisphere. This is figure of hemisphere or semi-sphere. Hemisphere or semi-hemisphere. Now using this figure of cone and hemisphere, both is adjusted, both is combined in a single figure. So there, this is also problem related to combined figure. Now here, this S is height of cone and R is radius of cone. The L is slant height of this cone, and this lower one is hemisphere. Now see here, to find the volume of this cone, see here, volume of cone V denoted by V is equal to 1 upon 3 pi R square in bracket 2R plus H. Here using this formula, we'll find the volume of this combined figure. Curved surface area S denoted by S, S is equal to pi R 2R plus L. Using this formula, we'll find the curved surface area of this combined figure. Total surface area A is equal to pi R 2R plus L. Using this formula, we'll find total surface area of this combined figure. Now using all this formula, we will find volume, curved surface area, total surface area of this combined figure, figure of cone and hemisphere.